believe I was a slut. Even my parents. I didn't know I was pregnant at first. I just started getting sick. My sergeant didn't believe I was sick. I had to keep working. He told me to stop being lazy. I wasn't trying. I couldn't stop throwing up. And he wouldn't let me stop cooking. It was 105 degrees outside. How hot do you think it was in that kitchen? It was so hard. My breath. The doctors didn't know what was wrong with me. Finally, I was medevaced to Germany. My blood pressure was so high, they worried that I may have a heart attack. They found I had atherosclerosis. Don't think that slowed me down. I served between 1983 and 2010. That's Desert Shield, Desert Storm, and Afghanistan. I don't consider myself an overachiever. I just answered the challenge.
important to understand the sacrifice we make. We deserve compassion and empathy. I don't think people understand all the freedom we give up. I hope they gain a glimpse of what we go through. They tried to take our power, but it was never theirs. Now, I work for the VA, so I can continue to help veterans. My next plan is to get my PhD. There may be obstacles that get in the way, but never stop helping others. Life is about being selfless and helping others get to it. You can get to a place where you see no way out. It's a wall of room. Eventually, thank God, there is not. Once you let the light in,